Indian towns, the relation between humans and cows gets a surreal touch, in a place where urban architecture and grazing meet, and where the needs of modernization are confronting pre-industrial rural models. Mysore is a small town and cultural centre in Karnataka, traditionally famous for the silks, but recently has become the largest software producer in the state after Bangalore. There are also several large cow herds in Mysore. Often a family would keep a house cow, and there are productive dairies in the town, which deal with door-to-door distribution of milk. Sadly, more productive hybrids, originally European, are replacing the Indian Brahmin cows.
Europe, it will be used in large numbers, sir. Hindus and other religions will not eat cows. They will worship. We will supply to door to door, door delivery.
Hello, I'm going to take.